if you are not committed to Christ Jesus, you're destroying yourself. You are among the many who are lied by what they see in their physical eyes. There is something beyond.